In this video, we are going to solve problems on Pelton Wheel turbine where we'll calculate power given by water to runner of turbine and hydraulic efficiency of runner. So here statement is, a Pelton wheel works under cross head of 450 meter. It is estimated that 20% of head is lost in overcoming the friction in penstock. The jet discharge issued by nozzle is 2 meter cube per second. The buckets have the angle of deflection of 165 degree, assuming coefficient of velocity as 0.97. Assume speed ratio as 0.45. Find power given by water to runner, hydraulic efficiency of runner. This type of problem we solve in 3 steps. In first step, I will write given data provided in problem. So in problem, we have cross head, HE equal to 450 meter. Friction head HF equal to 20% of HE, which is equal to 90 meter. His net head, capital H, is HE minus HF, which is equal to 360 meter. Jet discharge capital Q is 2 meter cube per second. And here buckets have the angle of deflection of 165 degree. That means blade angle phi is 180 minus 165 equal to 15 degree. And here we have to assume coefficient of velocity as 0.97 and speed ratio will be 0.45. In second step, we will calculate power given by water to runner of turbine. So it is given by this formula, where first we should calculate velocity of reel at inlet and outlet, that is VW1 and VW2 we need to calculate. In previous video, we had already seen for Pelton wheel turbine, VW1 equal to V1 and velocity of jet V1 is given by formula CV into under root of 2GH. Therefore, value of capital H, that is net head provided in given data, which is equal to 360 meter and coefficient of velocity CV equal to 0.97 and the numerical value for acceleration of gravity small g is 9.81 meter per second square. So this will give me the value of velocity of jet of turbine V1 as 81.52 meter per second. So from here we got the value of VW1, and VW2 is given by formula VR to cos phi minus small u. And in problem they had mentioned that assume speed ratio as 0.45 and speed ratio equal to ratio of bucket speed small u by velocity of jet V1. So here we will get value of small u as 36.69 meter per second. And also in previous video, we had discussed that relative velocities at inlet and outlet is equal, that is VR2 equal to VR1. And VR1 is given by formula V1 minus small u. And here we had already calculated values of velocity of jet V1 as 81.52 and bucket speed small u as 36.69. So this will give me the value of VR2. Therefore, to calculate VW2, I will substitute values of VR2 and small u and value of blade angle phi, we have 15 degree. So this will give me the value of VW2 as 6.61 meter per second. Now we have all the values in order to calculate power and density of water is 1000. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get power at 6467 kilowatt. Now in third step, we are going to calculate hydraulic efficiency of runner, and here we have all the values. Therefore, by calculating this, we will get hydraulic efficiency of runner as 0.9731 or 97.31%.